see. What happens if I... Can I, like... So I can get to this one, but what does that do? I can get over here, but we just came from here. The spiderweb is pissing me off. Oh, you can glitch through spiderwebs with stairs. I did not know that. Did you know that?
Nope.
I'm like going through them like lightning fast. I'll use it later. There's stuff here. There's like... There's gold blocks here. Chest with rotting flesh. Rotting flesh and bones. That's where the music disc was. That's empty now. If I go back... I can't go back up there. Where are we supposed to go? This is amazing. Just simply amazing. Sigh. Okay, let's see. What if I go through here? Then I'm here to set. Does it do anything else? What are we supposed to do now? I'm confused.
I am too. Trying to look at something. What was that?
I pressed the button again.
Oh, it opened.
And this one is still open. Are we missing something?
Probably.
There's this tomb here that has this like diamond block on top of gold blocks. It's behind iron bars, but I don't know what it's for. Like an air pocket here. Is that a chest? No, it's a piece of grass with air above it. Okay. I don't know where we're supposed to go. If we go this way. Confused. What are we supposed to do? So we went to the tree up there. There's the thing that told us we had to look for the button. We go to get the button, we hit the button, it opens up the thing, we go down there, you have the thing, they have it, allows us to go back. Then what? What else is there?
I have no
that
idea.
That weird pressure plate that the only reason for it is so that we can get up to that roof. But why do we want to get to the roof? Now we can get up here easily. Can't use the arrow on this thing. We have to be standing on it. What is the point of going to the... Oh my gosh, I think I got it. Wait a second. If that's it, I'm going to be really pissed off. I think it's it.
You never OP'd me.
Thought you were OP. I figured it out. Get over here. Up here!
I was trying to teleport to you, but I can't.
Yeah, teleporting's really screwed up right now. Type slash TPV. Or slash TPW. Nothing?
Nope.
Okay, I think I know what it is. But look, we have to jump up this thing.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking of, too. I completely failed.
I wasn't running. I need to eat. Ah, oh, I had it!
Oop, I had it too.
Aw. Well, I grabbed onto the vines on the way down so I didn't get hurt. Maybe if I give you a push, will that help?
What if I give you a push? How about that?
Okay. Okay, you ready? When I'm at the last minute, when I'm jumping, hit me, okay?
Okay.
Great hit there.
Sorry, I missed. I had to hit you right in the back. Wait.
Time waits for no woman, nor cat. Ow! Ah! You just need to, like, time it right. I'm waiting for
you to go.
No, you go. I think I can make it during the run. Just go. Oh! Aw! I walked off the edge. Because I lagged.
Yeah.
Also, maybe that'll be better. Let's see. You knocked me off.
Right.
Ah! I keep double jumping.
Oh, got it.
I wasn't even running that time. I lagged.
Fuck, I couldn't get to the next one.
Imagine we get to the end. This wasn't what we were supposed to be doing. They can't think of, like, any other way to be doing this. Oh, it's just a cacophony of failure. Oh my god! Oh my god! Ah! Oh! Screw this, I'm a thinker, not a doer. I didn't sign up for this.
Should I get out the watermelons?
Get out the watermelons.
We shall climb on the watermelons.
Get out the melon!
What number is melon?
Screw this, I have too many items. One second.
Give me the melons, I want melons.
Take the melon! Guide us on our quest. We're a bunch of no good filthy cheaters. We try.
Well, this stuff's fucking hard.
Yeah. Nope. I feel like I have to at least make this one. There we go. I made that one. I feel better now. So many vines!
Do Did you find the golden dust? If not, go back and look for it.
I got it!
Alright.
Checkpoint, yes. Oh, the water. Okay, well, we cheated.
What about the water?
It opened up the water thing so we can. It's a checkpoint.
Oh.
Because there's more jumping!
Where?
Right here.
Oh.
Shit. That's why there's a checkpoint. Aw, keep singing. Why'd you stop?
Cause I can't, and it's free. I don't want jumping puzzles.
It's too bad, cause we got them.
Alright, you know what? You do this, and I'll just teleport to you when you're done.
Fine.
Technology nowadays! I'm gonna look at this good-looking melon.
You didn't see that. Okay.
Did you fail on the first thing?
Maybe. God, this is so long! Don't be looking. Get away. Ah! Take it, I'm supposed to go here. Where am I going now? Am I really going to that one? Oh! Snap! Did you just see that one? I jumped.
Yeah. I saw that. I'm watching you.
It's a good thing I'm filming. Ah!
Yep, good thing you're filming that fail.
No, I wish I wasn't filming. I need a better way to get up there, because this water takes bloody forever.
Watermelon.
I can't believe teleportation doesn't work. This fucking sucks. I gotta take Tele plus plus off. maybe it didn't update for this one. I didn't even check. I'm just like, bucket updated. Boom. We have to go, like, you have to go down there. Yeah, and then you go, like, across. It's like a twisty jump. Did you really destroy the melon behind you so I couldn't use it?
Doopity doop doop!
Really? I've got all. What do I do with all these melons?
Why can't I hold all these melons? Oh, the innuendos.
Innuendos are referred to as sexual things. That's just a joke or a reference.
Melons.
Melons? Ah, okay. See, I derp. Unlike some cheaters, I'm gonna try to beat this legit.
Alright.
Until you get to the end, in which case I'm gonna give up. Oh my god, so many melons. You better not fall.
You're a melon type of guy.
Oh yeah, I can never get. I just shove the melons right in my face. Just like,
all
right, all
this is getting too much. Think of the viewers.
I am. They want to taught me to talk about melons. Chances are my viewers are 12-year-old boys. They're going to want me to talk about melons. Watermelon. Oh. I mean, what kind of kid doesn't love watermelon? Why, what were you talking about? Up. One second, let me get there. If you didn't destroy him behind you, I could have been helping.
But you didn't want to cheat.
Screw that. I can't craft melon. Screw this, I'm getting rid of this. There.
You can eat melon.
I'm gonna use TNT.
Really?
Yeah. Don't hold any redstone to me. God, we cheat too much, don't we?
This is our first adventure map.
Well, not mine. It's yours. So I guess that's... Where'd you go from here? Oh, it's like a twisty jump here. Okay, and then it's like we go this way. Why can't I hold all these melons?
Because your inventory is full.
There. We're not good at jumping puzzles, are we? Just looking at the line of melons we have. Bring out the melon! Do you think we're supposed to be going this way?
I don't know. Why are you following me?
I don't know. Why are you following me?
I ain't following you.
Who's placing the melon, huh?
Me.
That's right, you.
You're following me.
Yeah. So who's following me?
No one.
Aww. Where do we go from here? Oh, sign. Checkpoint. Yay. Now we're not allowed to cheat anymore. We gotta do it legit again. I like how you just immediately laughed at me. I'm going on top of this tree. Let's see what's up here. Oh god, now I'm on top of the tree! Not anymore! Da-da-da-da. I see the checkpoint! It's right over there! Oh, we gotta go all the way around? Seriously? God, it would have taken forever for us to do this. Now I feel justified in cheating.
At least we're going the path we're supposed to go.
Yeah, totally.
Are you serious?
It's right bloody here. What am I supposed to freaking do? There, checkpoint. Boom.
I'm here. Oh my god, and I crashed.
Really?
Yep.
Oh, okay. We'll be right back when she returns.